a request from the Rubicon Liberation Front. Here's the briefing.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like you to take on. The objective is to defend the Gallia Dam Complex in the Bellius region. Archibus has been stepping up pressure on the Rubiconians while fighting the PCA. They must be laying the groundwork to take effective control over the entire planet. They've dispatched two high-ranking independent mercenaries to raid the dam. You'll need to be ready to take on both ACs at once, Astra Crown and Umbarox. As you know, we have few cards to play. I hope we can count on you.
You're up against two of the arena's top performers. Make sure you're ready for this, Raven.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's get started, Raven. Astra Crown's pilot, callsign King, has an 89.6% mission success rate. His reputation for finesse is such that he's advertised as the ideal mercenary. Umbarox is piloted by Chartreuse, an aggressive bulldozer with unrivaled firepower. Those who've seen her at work call her an unstoppable force. Intercept the two targets.
There's our merc. Go take care of the objective, King. I'll clip this one's wings.
Not alone. This is a branch mission. I'll support you.
crushed.
New messages.
I've looked into Branch, the independent mercenaries who attacked you. It appears they don't have a fixed membership. Instead, they maintain independence and anonymity with a revolving door of select mercenaries. Now, it seems they've left it to you to champion the free will they stood for. Sooner or later, you'll have to make a choice no one can make for you. When that time comes, I hope I can support you. Raven.